Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers after a long coma stage of 2 months. Well, now we are back. So in this quick video, we will be seeing that how to update your ASUS Zenfone Lite L1, Live L1 and L2 from Android Oreo to Android Pie. Yes, 3 days back, we got the official Android Pie from ASUS site, but currently it is in beta stage. And the good news is, they have merged all the 3 sources into single, which is Lite L1, Live L1 and Live L2. So let's get started. So this method will work in all the 3 phones, like I said, Lite L1, Live L1 and Live L2. So first we start with the requirements. Simple, just a memory card with FAT32 files format and 2GB of free space and the latest firmware version 16.07.1907.408. It is annoying, but this is the long version we have, which you have to download and which you can download from the link in the description. And this installation only works if you are in a Zen UI or having a stock recovery. So if you are in GSI, then please watch the video that shows how to revert back to Zen UI. The link, or use the I button which appears right now. Once everything is settled, take a backup of your WhatsApp and other things which you need. Also, I am requesting you guys to disable the screen lock entirely. Once it is done, place the file into a SD card and turn off your device. Now hold volume down plus power button and get into recovery. Once you are there, use the down key to go down, use the up key to go up and use the power button to select the option. Now select apply update from SD card option and navigate to the folder and then select the file. It starts to install the firmware. Approximately it took 5 to 10 minutes, so be patient. Once it is done, select the reboot to system now option. The booting might take 5 to 15 minutes. It's based on the apps that you have installed earlier. So be patient, it's normal. There you go, Android Pie Beta has been installed on your device successfully with July 2019 security patch. This is beta build, so there would be some bugs and glitches. Suggestion, if you are using your device for any important purpose nowadays or you were somewhere around outside, you can be in Oreo for some time. So once you have a time, you just take a look and try it, or else want to take a latest Zen UI, then it's worth taking a look right now. So that's pretty much it. I will be testing this intensively for next entire week. Expect the full review soon. So video will be coming up. Stay tuned with Techfanciers, and thank you for watching. Quote Motto.